So now to the sixth of the semi-finals finalists. And these two ranked second in Holland. This is Ton Gretten and Marianne van Vlie. Ranked number two now behind Louis van Amstel and Julie Fryer. And these two, in fact, finished fourth in this competition back in 1993. Brilliant end there to a super routine from Ton Gretten and Marianne van Vlie from Holland. We're not really wishing to take anything away from these two. They really have had their thunder stolen by Van Amstel and Fryer. So, who finished second in the Latin competition yesterday behind Marblik and had a vote. They'd have finished right at the very top. So these two ranked number two in Holland now behind Van Amstel and Fryer, but looking good here in Paris. Hopefully we'll be seeing them in the finals a little bit later on. Away with the finals of the standard dance. A chance to look at the runners-up in the Open Dutch Championships for South American Show Dance for Professionals. This is Ton Gretten and Marianne Vlie from Holland. They're the runners-up in the Dutch Open South American Show Dance competition.